Dr. Keith Killam was destined to solve the greatest riddle of the 21st century. How to find an antidote to the world's most lethal virus. He was close to creating a super antigen. A terrorist attack caused the containment procedures to be rendered useless.
I injected myself with all of the synthetic antigens I had developed. My body's chemical composition was altered. The antigens were breaking down all bonds in my cells. On-call scientists were very interested by my condition. Now, using nanites, they created a micro-robotic shell for my extremities, and they salvaged what they could of my organs. I have to live to find a cure. It is my curse to be alive.
Game over. I am Iron Man,